high. He achieved the building of the highest monument then known to man. The area it covers is vast enough to hold St. Peter's Cathedral in Rome, the cathedrals of Florence and Milan, Westminster Abbey and St. Paul's. 3 million blocks of stone, some of them weighing 30 tons, were assembled by Cheops' faithful workmen to achieve this fabulous construction. At the center of it, the pharaoh planned his inner chamber, where his mummy was to lie in splendor for eternity.
At the foot of this pyramid, in the rock, a temple was built. And there were kept the barges of Cheops, the barges of night. In these large wooden vessels,